Oh.
Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers. They know where I am. Save these for the trail. Getting soaked from melted snow. Red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Pinold Gate. Broken long ago. So this was the Nora border. before the war with the Karja. Strung up machine parts. An alarm signal.
We might have trouble.
What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good. It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free. Let's get you out of there.
I see something!
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor!
Not even close! this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
You're talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut.
I guess you didn't.
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits. What's a trade route without trade?
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side.
Maybe. Maybe not.
These aren't goods. They're necessities. You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. So there's a new alliance with the Azaram, and the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
I've got to get going.
One moment. If you find yourself heading back toward the Sacred Land, there's something you could do for me. I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there, but it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Their last known location was near an abandoned Nora village.
I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm over that way.
Thank you.
regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it. Don't pass up these goods. Would you like to buy something today?
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. The snow's got a bite out here. That away. Closing in on a signal. Another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. Let's find a way. something nearby is sending them. Jumping onto the tall neck. Okay, time to climb up to its head.